What's up, imposters? Today I want to give you a peek at all of the free stuff that's coming in the next DLC pack. We're talking 25th Floor. This is a new map that you can see literally towers over Gotham City. We're also going to be adding a bunch of new themed costume sets for both the Bats and the Jokers, including the Business Imposter, the Ninja, the Luchador, and of course, some other delicious miscellaneous bits for you to put on. We're also going to be adding some new weapons like the Kingmaker, which is a sweet semi-auto pistol. One of the great things about this is you can pull it out faster than any other weapon. It's also coming with some new mods like a full auto conversion and hollow point rounds, which is awesome to kill people with. For you melee enthusiasts, we're also adding the Falcon Blade, which is of course the Ninja Katana. Check this out. Run out of bullets with your primary gun, pull out the katana, slice and kill. This guy's actually blocking my bullets with the katana, mitigating my damage. Here you see me doing it in first person and then cutting him down with it. Here's a new support item for you guys. This is literally gas traps. Now you'll down these beans and fart out this cloud. Once enemies come into it, they'll start to take a little bit of damage and become completely disoriented for you to mop up. And remember that old adage, he who smelt it is easy to shoot in the face. We're also gonna be adding a new fun fact, the Nimble Fingers, and a new voice.
Never escape the ninja!
Okay guys, thanks for all the support and thank you for making Gotham City Imposters an awesome game and an awesome community. Remember, all of this is coming to you guys for absolutely free, so definitely keep on playing and check it out. Bam! Yeah, awesome! Bada bing booyah! Woo!
Pulled by a ninja!